Code Chrysalis is an advanced software engineering bootcamp. We are unique in many ways. We make you a full stack software engineer in about the first 6 weeks. And then you practice that skill in repetition to ensure that those skills are transferable to a job day one. But that's table stakes for us. Beyond that, what we want to do with our students is to create software engineers. And the difference between a good software engineer and a great software engineer is empathy, is teamwork, is leadership, is communication. These are skills that we strongly believe in and we also try to instill throughout the program.
The thing I like about Code Chrysalis is that that's the way they are starting. They are focused on the engineering aspect, but doing it in a paired way, which emphasizes the importance of collaboration right from the start. The particular methodology that we practice is the same methodology that Code Chrysalis teaches their software developers. So software development and writing code is just one part of a successful software project and being a successful member of that team.
I specialize in working with Japanese companies, including Nissan and Toyota and Sony. So I see a lot of what their challenges are. In Japanese culture, failing is really bad. People are very risk averse. And that's pretty much the opposite of Silicon Valley startup culture. Here, you have to see what works, see what doesn't work, then learn from it and apply it. I think that Japan really has all the ingredients that you need for a really vibrant startup culture.
As you know, in Japan, the mission is to get a job in a big company where they can spend the rest of their lives. There is no room to actually jump between jobs, learning new things, and being just a front-end developer. It's not really going to cut it. It's very clear that hybrid talent is required to be able to understand how do you connect the different dots.
As much as I was already an engineer, doing something from beginning to end was not something I was able to do before Code Chrysalis.
For us, our mission is to help the technology industry here. Job support is a lifelong service that we offer because we want to see our students succeed in the industry.
Even after I graduated, I come here, and give me a mock interview for job hunting.
Everything from preparing the resume to how to negotiate salary, it was really beyond my expectation. All these soft skills that are required for you to go through job hunting that isn't necessarily part of tech.
I also learned growth mindset, being comfortable with being uncomfortable. You gain the confidence as a software engineer through this course.
Our goal is to become the premier bootcamp. We want to empower our students to not just use a framework, but to be able to contribute to it, to be able to add enhancements to it. That is engineering, and that's what we train for.
But I would say I was one of the earliest person to get in the software industry as a woman, like a minority. It took me a long time to get where I am now, and I have wasted so much time. So to be honest, I'm pretty jealous of everybody who get this opportunity.
Now I'm reaching to Yan and Kami every time that I have an opportunity to hire someone else.
They're doing things in a Silicon Valley way. I think it's a really good way for people to have an immersion in a different culture without having to leave Tokyo.
We need re-education of engineers. Teaching English means teaching culture, same thing. だから、まあ、日本で一番足りないことをやってる人が来たなと思ったから、これがチャンスだと思って。If you can do in America, why not in Japan?